Hello all, Henrik here with the 14th question of season 104. The category is Holocaust and the question is as follows. The Mossad, Israel's national intelligence agency, tracked and traced this leading Nazi and brought him to trial in 1960. By facilitating and managing the logistics involved in the mass deportation of Jews to extermination camps during World War II, he had been a key person in the implementation of the Holocaust. Who was he? I look forward to receiving your answers. Game on.
I don't know.